subscribe na po kayo mga idol para po lagi kayong updated sa ating karera, resulta, tiyempo at dividendo. Race number 2 kung saan nanalo nga ang entry number 3 na si Platinum Bell na nirenda ni JB Hernandez sa 3-year-old maiden race. Kung saan na segunda nga ang entry number 2 na si Believe in Me na nirenda naman ni JL Paano. Halina't at panoorin natin ang pagkapanalo ni Platinum Bell para sa ating race number 2.
Set to go. This is a real player bottom. Best to begin moving up on the outside. Just called in the bell portion of his belly bin me. Pakikisama and Platinum Bell is the early player. Player bottom, the wheel by a length. And in second is belly bin me. Just called in third. Pakikisama and Platinum Bell is the racing in last. Player bottom moving up now is belly bin me. On the outside to take the lead. Just called in third. Platinum Bell is a very close sport and pakikisama na racing in Lensa. Billy Bindu, player bottom, parting it out for a lead. And in third now is Platinum Bell. G-Scold is on the outside port and pakikisama. Billy Bindu takes the lead by a length. Player bottom in second. Here comes Platinum Bell coming closer in third. G-Scold and pakikisama. Billy Bindu, Platinum Bell on the outside. Player bottom, G-Scold. But it's still Billy Bindu by a length. Platinum Bell on the outside. G-Scold in third position by Dennis Bay Bottom. Billy Bindu, Platinum Bell now on the outside. G-Scold in third, but it's still Billy Bindu. Platinum Bell is on the outside. G-Scold, Billy Bindu, Platinum Bell now on the outside. Billy Bindu, Platinum Bell, Platinum Bell now moves up. Billy Bindu is batting back. Platinum Bell, Billy Bindu, it's now Platinum Bell, second, Believe in Me.
Close. Oh, yeah. 132 clips of 3 in 25 and a fraction. Another 25 and a fraction, finishing at 28 plus.
Race number 2 kung saan nanalo nga po ang entry number 3 na si Platinum Bell na nirenda ni JP Hernandez sa 3-year-old maiden race. Kung saan nasikunda nga po ang entry number 2 na si Believe in Me. Ito na po ang ating dipitendo. Sa win, nagbigay po ng 7 pesos and 50 cents. At sa forecast naman po na kombinasyong 3 and 2, nagbigay po ng 14 pesos and 50 cents. At sa trifecta naman po na kombinasyong 3, 2 and 1, nagbigay po ng 8 pesos and 40 cents. At sa trifecta po ulit na kombinasyong 3, 2 and 4, nagbigay naman po ng 3 pesos and 60 cents. At sa daily topol naman po natin na kombinasyong 3 and 3, nagbigay po ng 30 pesos and 50 cents.